So I guess it's been long pending since I said I'll be comparing two most important books to study to prepare for IBPS SO Marketing Mains Examination. Majority of you have asked me ke sir ye wala book se padhe ya fir ye wala book se padhe. Although there's a third book also, the one with an Asian perspective. But in this video I'm going to review these two books and I'm going to address almost these many queries. I'm going to just read them for you. We're going to talk about the edition, the book, the contents covered in both the books. What is the kind of examples of the case studies taken up in these two books? Whether these books or how much these books are relevant for the upcoming IBPS SO Marketing Mains Examination. Which book should be preferred in case you want to follow a book to prepare. And in the last, we'll tell you how to prepare with the help of these books, how to study, right? So let's come on to the edition first. Now we'll talk about this book, Marketing Management by Kotler and Keller. It is the 15th edition, as you can see, right? And this one, Principles of Marketing by Kotler, Armstrong and Mr. Praful Agnihotri. This is the 17th edition that you can see, right? So edition, both of them, these are the latest editions available as of right now. You can get them from Amazon, Flipkart, or maybe the nearest bookstore. But the problem is that majority of you finding it difficult to understand which book to follow. Now, when we talk about the content coverage, I would tell you that when it comes to content coverage, almost both the books cover the entire content that you need to prepare for IBPS SO Marketing Officer. But the problem is that this book is in the market for a longer time period as compared to the other one. The structure of the book is familiar to people who have done even their PhDs in management. And this book is used as a reference book for many marketeers as well. So this is the base, and this is why this is being considered as a base. So it is very much probable that whomsoever will be designing the questions or coming up with the test papers or coming up with the mocks will basically have this book into mind, and they basically be creating content keeping this book into mind, right? Now this book has an Asian perspective, right? And this book is basically been launched after the marketing management book, although don't get confused with the edition, but yes, this book has come after this book has come. Why? Because when I did my marketing MBA with marketing in the year 2002, we used to have the same basic book, Marketing Management. The title was Marketing Management. We had a 10th edition at that time. It was a blue colored book, right? So the DNA of this book comes from a lot of years ago, whereas the other book, the DNA is pretty new, right? So you can get to understand that if IBPS is making the questions for you guys to attempt in the actual examination, which book would they prefer, right? So edition and the content coverage is almost the same. Now, since the Principles of Marketing book covers the Asian perspective, so the majority of examples are from Asian countries. Few examples are Indian, few examples are from Philippines, from Singapore, from Japan, all those Asian and South Asian countries, right? So you'll get to have examples which are not from US or the West, right? So this is one advantage that you get in this book. The only problem that I faced while reading the second one, the Principles of Marketing, is that the structure of the content, although it's almost similar to the marketing management book, but the diagrams, the tables, the charts were slightly different than what was used in the marketing management book. And not to be different by, because they have a separate book altogether, right? But the flow of understanding the topics, the sequence in which I have studied marketing, or maybe anybody of my age must have studied marketing, would be basically following marketing management book. Case studies over here in the marketing management, almost all the case studies are, none of them are from India. But the Principles of Marketing, yes, a decent sizable number of case studies. The examples are Indian examples, although majority of the examples are 5 to 8 years old. None of the examples is very, very contemporary or the latest ones, right? Now comes the fourth point, relevance. Now I found both the books good enough. Both are relevant for your examination, but yes, you will find it easy to comprehend. You will find it easy to follow a flow. Why? Because even though if you have my video course and then you map this book with the video course, it will be much easier for you to understand and go through. And majority of questions basically fall from marketing management book rather than the principles of marketing book. So if you talk about how many questions, you have to map the number of questions coming in from which book. So I would say this book would be preferred with regards to the yellow one. So that's the case. So for relevance, out of 10 marks, I would give this 9, and I would give this somewhat 7.5 or 8 marks as far as relevance is concerned, right? So preferred book, I've already made it very, very clear that which book should be preferred. Now comes the last point, how to study. Now, if you have opted for my video course in marketing management, then the situation becomes very, very easy. You have to just follow the structure as mentioned in the video course. Apart from that, if you don't have the video course, you can go to the other of the videos in the same playlist. In the playlist, I have taken up a video course. I have taken a video talks about the syllabus of marketing management. And keeping that syllabus into mind, you can easily go through the topics in both the books. In marketing management, it will be easier for you to follow because majority of the headings you will be able to relate to and you will be able to see over here can be easily followed and understood. So you can watch the videos from my video course, and after that you can just flip the pages in these books and then get done and be prepared for the topics, right? So that's my feedback on these two books. I hope this was of some help. Or agar aapko abhi bhi koi doubt ho, to please don't forget to mention in the comments. Apart from this, aapko kya lagta hai? What is and if you think there's any other book I should review, to aap mujhe comments mein zarur bataein. I will be happy to help you with that as well. Apart from this, aapko koi aur inputs agar share karne ho, in books ko related, books se related koi doubts aapke ho, कोई क्वेरी आपकी हो तो बिल्कुल हेजिटेट मत करें, मुझे बताएं. आई विल बी हैप्पी टू हेल्प एंड आई होप दिस वीडियो इज ऑफ सम यूज एंड इफ इट डिड एक्चुअली हेल्प यू इन सम वे ऑर द अदर, डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द लाइक बटन. ऑल्सो डू शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल इफ यू हैवंट डन इट सो फार. थैंक यू सो मच. बाय.